series. This week about the players, the heroes. Bobby Fischer, definitely the big hero of the match. The
6 days.
Genius, you would like to call him, or the weird one. Born in 1943, and maybe the biggest chess prodigy ever. Winning the United States Championships at the age of 15. Some of the United States Championships is a perfect score of 11 wins and no losses and no draws in the 1960s. Then he beat the Grand Petrosian, the former world champion, in the final of the candidate matches, and had the right to play against the world champion Boris Spassky in the most controversial match. A match that almost exploded because of Fischer's demands by the special chair and special knife and money for the event. On the other side, the world champion Boris Spassky.